spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
It's a foul, it's got to be a free kick.
For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any...
That's deflected in by the goalkeeper. The goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, he feels he should have done better.